Breaking overnight, looks like somebody in Texas is $800 million richer. Yeah, that was the MegaMillions jackpot. Lottery officials say a winning ticket was sold at a gas station just outside Houston. Now the lump sum cash option worth about, a measly $400 million. This is the 15th MegaMillions jackpot won in Texas since 2003.